Alright, and we're back. Yeah, apparently I actually did restart the recording for 0 seconds. Not sure how the hell I did that, but yeah. Maybe because I was actually smashing buttons at the same time I was actually trying to record it. So I really actually don't want to lose my... Actually, I'm already fucking my stuff up right now. Again. Go. Dogs, leave Lana alone, she needs to focus on healing me. Not all the damage that she missed did. Not able to do her. God damn it, you stupid fool. Leave her alone. You too, so leave me alone. God damn knight. Alright. Nova and
the ephemeris system is operating.
Oh no, I actually still need to.
All non-essential functions are suspended.
God damn
it. Your journey has ended here before. So it will again.
That's right. I need to do this all over again. This time they'll have green buddies.
Here, this will help.
You know what? That's screw it. That's actually already used to this. Actually. Oh my god, yeah. Yes, it will be a walk in the park. It's definitely gonna be. Well, at least we don't really need to beat that droid yet. Not for that. Stun. Time to regain health. At least allow Lam to actually regain. Back to more health. Oh my god, this has actually been a long time since I last had to use our endure. Actually, my mouse back again. Yeah. Basically, just a temporary health increase buff. Just die. Yeah, and she is the end boss of this entire thing. Finally.
Made it this far, just a bit more to go. A few more explosions and we'll have liberated a world. Well, you'll have.
Yes, thank you very much. I have. Yeah, alright, I'm going to put this on. We'll actually keep this with me. We'll already actually change the mod in my helmet for the... Actually, I'll have to move all this again. And here it is. Yeah. Actually, do have to say, I actually do like this look. Right, we use custom tree, huh? Let's see if actually I could apply this. Unify all these colors, huh? Yeah, I actually do like this look. Does still actually kind of give that Sith vibe you normally get, but doesn't really feel all that Zakuulish armor, except for the gloves. I may change them to something else. But yeah, I actually kind of like this look. Alright.
There you are, beating heart of the whole station. Hope you brought some kind of sunshade.
This one will be a real, God damn it, son of a bitch moment. I'm going to already start up by applying all the dots and spreading them out. Because we are going to need it. These sun guards. Well, they all may look weak, but when you actually have to fight them all at the same time, they can be deadly. Really deadly. Alright. Enough of these guys. I'm actually going to leave Lana with him. Taunt him. Yeah, I believe he was actually outside of the room of the shield when I actually used my AoE with the dots, so that's why he didn't get any damage. Now, these items they actually drop are actually what we need. Because Lana, she's outside. She probably won't. No, actually, I believe. Oh my god, I should give him. Give me what I should do.
Challenge accepted.
Oh my god,
The
hubs
of the Alderaan are mine to control!
Yeah, damping shield, I believe you actually do need them back.
You can get around that X-Art, we can deal with the stabilizers. After that, be ready to run.
Your nagging interruptions.
Oh my god, really?
Too stupid for words!
Come on, come on! Yeah. Thank God we actually were able to destroy that easy. Oh no, the next one will be actually even harder. Oh my god, it's the next one that's the real hard one. Yeah, it's actually been a long time since the last we did this. Sure, we can actually see how long it was when you actually get the achievements. Because I basically stopped doing this right after I actually got all those achievements, because I really got tired and sick of this playing it like this. And I actually do like this armor. Maybe not a different thing, maybe something grayish, blackish, maybe something like that. Yeah. I'm going to do this basically just to kill this asshole off. Because I really don't. Moments like this, I actually do. I'm mad that I didn't pick the Inquisitor as a playthrough character. Oh my god. Well, we still actually have to do left of these charges. So, that hard? Should it?
That's the end of that one.
I believe I should do this once without those items, because I just didn't know what the hell it was. Placing the dots, spreading the dot love. We actually had to. I may actually open this up. I'm creating 194 damage. Just love it how I casually just check my armor if everything's alright. Oh yeah, that's actually, I believe, better than what we had. Yeah, 194 waste, wrist, and relic. A relic? Oh my god, why the hell didn't I? Yeah, alright. Definitely I'm going to. Nope, no, don't destroy it. Put that back on, and this, push that back out. Yeah, alright. Now this is a relic of damage, alright, that's great. That's exactly what we actually needed. Now here we actually go with the real hard part. Yeah, I believe this is actually why you need those charges. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. I need that droid to destroy it. destroy that droid. Come on. Just careful how I do about that. Yeah, me perhaps have to actually use our heroic ability. Right. Now she's actually calling the second one. There we go. Now I can just use this charge. Go out. Save all of her energy. There we go.
Too stupid for words.
Much. Yeah, come on, come on, come on. Keep hitting that asshole while he's on the ground. Come on. Oh, he's actually here back up. But still, come on. You actually do have to say we may have found Duzoi's look actually. I am actually even thinking of removing back the dart because basically we actually are going a lot faster back up to the light than I actually imagined we would. All Vetter influence. Get them to bet. Come back soon to us. Right, that's one take away, two ticks, three ticks, and there it goes. And this one will be the hardest to do. Re-engaging that field. Alright, alright. Oh my god, here we go. Here we freaking go. Oh, that was actually a close one. Grab that, because now I actually do need to zoom. Come on. Kill these assholes off fast. Me actually, I actually don't really don't want to use that medical food. If I actually can avoid it. Grab that item. Oh my god, oh my god. Siphon it, siphon it. She'll go back down this way. Ah, oh, of course. Right, now I actually really need to get that siphon signal. Come on, need to activate that. Alana's almost dead. Oh crap. Thank you very much. AoE stun from that item we basically just destroyed. Yeah, can I basically just imagine it doing this 5 more times after basically all that. I mean, goddamn, look at this, we're already actually 1/4 through the episode. This mission is supposed to be able to, you should be able to do this mission solo. And I actually did it without any of the buffs or without any of this actually. Oh my god. Don't ask me how.
Readings coming out of there are pretty intense. Don't get fried.
I'm not for that, but what I am planning on doing is actually this. Going full force! And once she's done with that, she'll go after me. Nope. Yeah, alright. I could have actually cancelled that out if I did. Yeah, I was able to extend that back out. If I had done it. Oh my god, get out of there!
Yeah, this will help.
Yeah, that move was deadly when I was doing that without any of these buffs. Yeah. There we go, that nice jump. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't double tap that, really? Alright, that's actually really annoying. That's hell. Oh, alright, that's... Oh crap! Jump! Yeah, another great moment for Wilhelm Scream to be put in. Sure as I actually do hope you guys like those Wilhelm Screams. That was my one. Every time she knocks me at least back a few meters, I'll put that one in. Oh, damn! God damn it. Terran? There you are. Should have been here already. I don't intend of making this place my freaking grave. And thank you very much. Come on. Where the hell were you on? Cutscene when I was actually running away, jumping on this ship.
Yeah.
Are you fucking for? Are you real? Are you for real? Yeah. I mean, really? Come on. Really? What the hell was that with that little ship that was standing down there? Yeah, 20 minutes are definitely already passed. Actually, 21 now. 9 more minutes left. Whew! What? Oh yeah, it's this weird bug again. Alright, now, which of these armors do we want? I believe I already actually have this full set. I actually have to go back to my stronghold for that. Yeah, that's usually stronghold. I'm currently working on that one. I actually really wish we would have gotten what's that planet's name again where we were? Oh, come on. Let's level a little bit faster. Odessa stronghold, maybe a Manan stronghold. Now I'm able to get up that one. Oh yeah, armored assault, powered body, XR subfuge, and that's a message. I believe it's on my legacy, I believe it is. Yeah, here it is. Conquer XR meditation. Yeah, so it is that arm rope that I actually had. Alright. This is powered. Not sure why the hell I actually went with the powered all of a sudden. Huh. Oh, I have a lot of mana on research, so I actually need to fix it. I actually need to use this. Then we have another exotic fuse, a fuse bracelets. Yavin. Yeah, then you know what? Let's go with the armored assault. Yeah, let's go with this. Why the hell not? All right. Now speak to Chosen about this. Thank God for travel to contact. Eight more minutes left. Actually, close to eight. Yeah. Nope. Seven. Yeah, something like that. Really? Alright, so that was all that work just to get one of these. Come on. Alright, so I am missing is one of these and ancient artifacts. Right. Actually, oh my, I actually really do need to get rid of some items. That's actually 200 item rating. Can I use that somewhere? Yeah, nope, that's... Yeah, but I will lose a lot of accuracy. That's actually a lot better than the one that's inside there already. Right, now...
Take a breath.
I'm just way too lazy to actually just go back all the way to the cantina. So I'll be getting this. That's actually basically just a shop that you can use. What? Oh yeah, that's right. And I actually destroyed that. That's my cat. There's nothing actually wrong with her, she just does that from time to time. And here we go, now let's sell all this junk. What's this? Ooh! Alright, now I just need to be careful, I'm not selling anything I can use or want to use in the future. Don't need that, that's for tanking. Tanking, not really an upgrade. Tanking, don't need that. And I don't need that. What's this? Another trapped guard. Alright, now let's actually have a quick look. We already have. Actually, how much time do I actually have? Oh, I don't have really that much. That much left. All these items are 208. I may go for the gloves. Actually, we may even go for get rid of one of these items. Actually, let's also unlock a bit of these items. Yeah, these are actually basically all items we could have got from one of the other. From one of the previous dailies and all that stuff, like the agent's jacket, for example. I actually do like that. Right, that's actually nothing better except for mastery. Fine.
Take a breath.
I'm going to change already the gloves. The Yavin Pummeler I need to remove, then I can equip you. That's all that I believe. Yes, it is. Actually, I believe I can actually do that down here too. Yeah, it's down here. I actually need to be. Up there, you can actually get.
Supplies are coming in daily. Brings a smile on my face.
The purple ones, I remember right. And here you can actually use the green ones. So.
No Jedi will be able to stand against
right.
You.
Well, too bad. We actually are working with them right now, so. Yeah, I may go first for a belt and the bracelets because it's cheap, and we can get two of them. And then actually, these are the blue ones, huh? All right, that's actually very interesting. Oh crap, these are defense. All right, we can resell them again for our glowing crystals. Yeah, Pummeler. There we go, and then here this one. Now how is this actually looks? I'd rather have actually this. That one looks more badass. I have to say that is actually a better buff. Then again, so is this. Holy crap, close to 100 mastery. Fine, let's get that one, and then. These are actually then all the green ones, alright, so I do have to these two items at the offhand. Now the greaves, are they also? Yeah, they're also actually a lot better. I actually don't like it that much. Maybe I should go for the gloves. Yeah, let's go for the gloves, and then that's it. That's all we can get.
Remember, peace is a
right,
lie.
Let's equip all this, except for that, because that still needs actually a color focus crystal. Power one. I don't believe I actually have many of the powered one collected. That's crit. Indestructible purple. Yeah, I probably will have to be one of these. Nope, that's tanking, Hawkeye, yeah, power. Go. I could have also actually gotten that power one from this one. Yeah, right, let's go with that one. Alright, and here we go. And let's have a quick look.
Yeah, it will help.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I do actually like the armored leggings a lot better than the other one. But yeah, I hope you guys will actually enjoyed it. Stop recording right now, and then I'll probably go see if I can actually get a black gray dye for the armor, and then I'll see you guys next time, which will be on Friday. Yeah, so yeah, bye guys.